It's unfair.
I think so too, Seven. But we have to try not to judge their system.
That's not what I meant. Iko was executed for taking a single life.
As a drone, I took thousands. But I was never punished.
As a drone, you took many lives.
I was acting as part of the collective.
Do you ever feel shame about what you did?
Frequently.
I think part of you still feels responsible for the violent acts you committed when you were aboard.
After they brought you back from your time in the collective, do you honestly feel that you regained your humanity?
You've reclaimed your humanity. It's time you stopped blaming yourself for the crimes of the collective.
When our individual memories began to resurface,
yours were being a little girl. A scared little girl.
You lost 20 years of your life to the Borg. I'd say that's punishment enough.